everyone, Connie here, CB's Coloring and Craft. Today I'm doing the color tube deck, and I was tagged for it by colored by Caroline, and we call her Caroline in Dutch. And it's 11 questions I'm supposed to answer, so I will do my best. I have here a picture I'm working on from Inklings by Tanya Bond, Blue Poppy. It's from her first book. I don't think I'm able to answer those questions and color at the same time, but well, yeah, there must be something in my screen. So yeah, here it is. And I will try to answer the questions as good as I can. So yeah, let's start with the first one. How many color tubers are you subscribed to? Well, I looked at my computer and I'm subscribed to 94 channels, but they are not all color tube. There are some paintings and different ones, so maybe I think 80. Question number two. When do you watch color tube? Well, whenever I can. Whenever I have the time, when I color, when I'm cooking in the kitchen, I watch on my phone. When my husband is watching TV and I don't like the program that he's watching. When I have my morning coffee. So whenever I have the time. Question number three. How do you balance your color tube watching, making and coloring? Well, I don't have a schedule for that. I stream 2 times a week, so that's in my agenda. And for the rest, I do everything when I feel like it and when I have the time. Question number four. Is there a difference between videos you love watching and making? Now, there's a big difference for me because watching is more relaxing for me, because when I started my YouTube channel, I started with flip-throughs, and then when I started streaming, I did it in Dutch because I had a lot of foreign subscribers. I changed to English, but yeah, it's not my own language and it's more difficult, so it's not so relaxed as watching. It's more difficult, but I enjoy it. I really enjoy it. Who's the most recent? Oh no, wait. Number five. Who was the first color tuber you subscribed to, and do you still watch them? Well, the first one I subscribed was a lovely lady. And she did a lot of Disney drawings, and she had 2 little kids. But I can't find her anymore. She's disappeared, and I don't remember her name. So, no, I don't watch her anymore. And the other one was Dee Dee. And yeah, I love her, and I still watch her as much as I can. Who's the most recent color tuber you subscribe to? Well, there are a few. Coloring with Caroline. Kids Coloring, I think it is, and Passionista Colorista, I think that were the last ones, and also Lavella's Coloring. Share your favorite older color tuber. Well, that can be age, and that can be how long you follow, or how long they are on YouTube. That must be Dee Dee, because I follow her for a long time now, and she is a little bit older. And the other one is Karen from Zucchini Kitty, because she does marvelous coloring and she is so great with her intense ink, and she's a lovely lady and I really like to watch her. Who's your favorite new color tuber? Well, I think that must be Colored by Caroline. Impressionista, colorista. Isabel. I don't know if they are new. Yeah, Caroline is new. But Isabel, I just found, so she's new for me. What is your color tuber pet peeve? Well, I don't know exactly what they mean with that question because I'm Dutch and that's not a thing that I've heard of before. But I think it's something that you don't like. And what I don't like about the color tube things is the buffering that's happening on the moment in every stream. And I don't know if that's what the question is about, but that's something that I don't like. Number 10. What have you learned from ColorTube? Well, a lot. Many things. I hope my English is going to be better. I try. I learned to color outside the lines, to mix my pencils and watercolor and acrylic paint and everything in one picture, so make it more a kind like a mixed media project. I learned, lots, many things. More about skin tones, undertones, that you can color over markers. It inspired me to try more new things myself. It enables me to buy more stuff and more books. So, yeah, I learned a lot and I still do, and I really like it. Take some color tubers to answer these questions. I want to tag V from Coloring Advice. She makes lovely videos. She does very beautiful coloring, and I think she's a lovely lady. So I want to tag her. And I want to tag Isabel from Passionista Colorista. Because I think she is a lovely lady too, and that are the two people that I like to tag. So that were my questions. Thank you for watching, and hope to see you again.